This is a test to show that the Cricut can fit a PCB on its cutting surface. Just load the mat. Could still use some better light. And if I had an etch resist pen, this would be ready for etching.